You kind of lose track of who's the higher seed.
Right.
And you kind of lose track of the fact that the Heat, they kind of snuck into this whole situation.
Well, think about this, Rich.
Yeah.
If the Celtics do prevail in
game seven. The Celtics, you know, just sorry to interrupt you, but the Celtics on the other side of that coin were one of the best, if not the best, regular season team this year.
I said before the playoffs, they were the best team.
Yeah.
Think about two All-NBA players. Derek White was all defense. Marcus Smart was the reigning defensive player of the year. Brogdon was sixth man of the year. But if Boston does prevail, you have a finals between the one seed in the West and the two seed in the East, who most people thought was a better team than the one seed Milwaukee anyway. So with all the noise and craziness of the playoffs, essentially you would end up with two bad teams out of their respective conference.
What a winding road it took us to get here, though. And I'll give credit where credit's due. For years now, I've said I don't really like the play-in. I don't like the idea that 10 teams in each conference, more than two-thirds of your league has access to the playoffs. It just doesn't make sense to me. It almost hurts my ears to think of that. But look at what's happened. Like, we've gotten this opportunity to see this Eastern Conference Final as a result of the play-in. If it weren't for that, we wouldn't be here right now. So there's an argument now that needs to be made. You know, it has my attention. I'm liking it, obviously, a lot more as a result of these outcomes.
All right, so what should we expect in the Game 7? We'll carry that a little bit later on in the show. Coming up, we're going to get into some MLB and the NHL playoffs. That's right, John Pomerosi, JP, will join us coming up next.
The NBA Finals are almost done. Waiting on the Eastern Conference Finals to wrap. Keep it locked here for all of your NBA Finals coverage on Fox Sports Radio.
Hey, it's Jonas Knox. Our partner, TireRack.com. You know, fast, free shipping, free road hazard protection, tire decision guide, mobile installation. They test tires. They've got their own test track where they push tires to the limit. Want a quiet tire with great traction and a comfortable ride? Use their results to make an informed choice. They sell only the best. Select a full line of hand-cooked tires. Go to TireRack.com/sports to see for yourself. TireRack.com, the way tire buying should be.
Hi, Robert Downey Jr. Did you know that over $10.3 billion was lost to online crime last year alone? Online crime is a huge problem and affects everyone, and that's why I've partnered with Aura. Aura gives you the tools you need to stay safe online. Almost every tool you need, fraud, identity theft protection, a password manager, parental controls, and more. Sign up for a free two-week trial today at Aura.com/Robert.
There's no denying it, gold is hot right now. Prices are soaring, and experts are predicting even more to come. Not so long ago, gold reached its all-time high of $2,069 an ounce, and now it's inching even closer to that number again. Bank of America, one of the largest banks in the world, is saying gold will rise further still to over $2,200 an ounce later this year. Well, gold is already a safety net for your hard-earned money, and now, when the stock market is all over the place and the value of the dollar is uncertain, being safe really counts like never before. Noble Gold Investments is offering a 5-ounce America the Beautiful coin for any qualified IRA. A solid silver U.S. Mint issued coin celebrating our national parks free with every qualifying precious metals IRA or 401k rollover. You can't go wrong with Noble Gold Investments. Visit NobleGoldInvestments.com. That's NobleGoldInvestments.com.
Everybody needs an edge. The other guy is working on his edge right now,
whether you have one or not. Testosterone levels are at an all-time low historically,
and individual T levels in men decline 1%
every year with age.
There's a new champion of natural testosterone boosters, and it's called Shock.
C-H-O-Q.
100% natural herbal extracts with game-changing effects on your energy, mood, and focus.
Shock Daily's main ingredient has been clinically studied to boost testosterone 20% in 90 days.
Supercharge your masculinity with higher T
and a massive boost of energy.
by taking Chalk's male vitality stack every day. Take the 90-day Chalk challenge and reap the benefits of the reigning champion of natural men's health with Chalk's male vitality stack. For a very limited time only, Chalk, C-H-O-Q, is giving our listeners a 30% discount with promo code USA. That's C-H-O-Q.com, code USA, for 30% off while supplies last.
About LeBron to the Warriors. Okay, the Ringer is a website which really links to the podcast from Bill Simmons. And it was written by Kevin O'Connor, really talented, covers the end. And he talks about LeBron is actually weighing retirement or LeBron might retire for a year. Or that LeBron is probably negotiating again, right, who he wants. But number four was, there's three different reasons. Then number four is LeBron demands a trade. Right, remember there was a lot of talk about Draymond Green and the Lakers. That seems to have died, although Draymond Green suddenly became LeBron James' best friend. So, remember LeBron said that he's close with Draymond, and that he was at Draymond's wedding. And he's already said that Steph Curry is the current player he most likes to play with. Wait a second. Let's create trade speculation that LeBron would go to. If only we had some sort of historical reference for a star player going to play with Steph Curry, winning a championship, and it affecting how they're perceived in and out of the NBA. If only we had somebody like a parallel to draw. Is that interesting?
So to get the rest of what Doug said, podcast it by searching the Doug Gottlieb Show. And as always, you can hear the Doug Gottlieb Show weekdays at 3 Eastern, noon Pacific, right